Harden. 30 seconds left. Harden to the basket. And it counts. And he gets one. James Harden is magnificent. James Harden in the open court. You can't guard him. He is unguardable. Chandler Parsons tries to slide over. That's a good call on the block. He was not set. The and one for Harden. Man, this is the best play in the Rockets playbook right here. Give him the ball on the move, 94 feet.
The transition.
Rockets take the lead on a three-pointer the Harden way. James Harden, 32 points, 8 rebounds, 4 assists.
And very effective.
That's a good point. Giving it up to Monte Ellis. Monte Ellis with a runner. It's knocked away. Ariza's got it in the open court. And he's fouled by Barea. Jim Foley loves it. Trevor Ariza has been so good for the Rockets this season on the defensive end. It is that pick and roll that you were talking about, Clyde, but great job by James and then Trevor with the steal.
Remember, they used to say Harden didn't play defense?
Oh, he could be MVP this year.
Boy, he got them both. Two cold-blooded free throws. Now Dallas will not call a timeout. They need a three to tie.
Watch Nowitzki, whatever you do.
There is a time. Dirk wants to shoot it up. He throws it up, it won't go, and the rebound. Oh, it's off Motiyuki.
Here's the defense of James Harden all over Dirk. Dirk can get a shot off over anybody, and that ball almost goes in.
I know it.
But look at how close James Harden is on him. But this is the reason why you may want to foul.
Chandler Parsons will bring it in. Ellis gets a good look. Puts it up, misses. Tipped around, and the Rockets win the game. The Rockets win the game. The Rockets hold the number one scoring team in the NBA to 19 points below their average without Dwight Howard and without Terrence Jones.